composer of the next piece, Processing Times. And I just want to tell you a little bit about the piece you're about to hear. This piece is a little bit of a love song to an extent. It might not sound like a love song when you hear it. You might be like, this just sounds like a bunch of ticking clocks. But it is a little bit of a love song because I am Canadian and my fiance is American. He's from the States, actually from around this area. And so this song, or piece really, was written when I was waiting for my visa to be approved. So the processing times aspect is that I kept refreshing this one page that was the US immigration site. So I'm kind of like, okay, refresh. Anything yet? No? Still nothing? No? Nothing? So this piece is kind of about how time can sometimes feel like it's moving so, so fast. Like when you're with the person that you love, it just goes by like that. But in times where you're just waiting and waiting for something, it just feels like it's taking forever. NakedEye, Ensemble, thank you so much for this amazing project, and enjoy the rest of the show. Thanks.
Thank you. Thank you.